Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Philip Pushing the Island and Kratos' Crazy Spin-Off Series. I should say huge props and a shout out to Nick Norton, too. I don't know for what, this series is going good so far. So let's do this. Swim or drown, or just don't jump at all.
Find our next target.
They got rid of Lucky Tongue. Why Lucky Tongue?
Hello? Hello? Oh no! I know who you are! Marco! The three of us! Malik! You see too much? Time to take a nap, Chimchar.
What?
Okay, seriously, you've gotta stop hypnotizing people.
I'm alright. Jigglypuff.
Uh-oh. Guys, I've been feeling really bad about Licky Tongue. I mean, he voted him off just because he was sick and had no friends. And now, we're one member short of the Larvitar team. And I'm sure Toadie Isle and Jigglypuff would be great, but, you know, I don't feel so comfortable with them. So here's what I'm proposing to do. Hey, guys! Isn't it great ever since this Grievous took Jigglypuff? She hasn't been beating me up daily. Huh?
Mm.
Toadie Isle must die.
Oh my god! Okay, so anyways, here's what we're gonna do. See, I told you Happini, you owe me $10.
Fine. What's wrong, Evie?
I've been feeling really bad since the Licky Tongue incident. You mean calling him fat, ugly, and had a big tongue? Yeah. Don't worry. We know how to cheer you up. Come with us. You need to find a true love, like mine. He doesn't like you that way.
Oh!
Yeah, come with us and we'll talk about it.
Whee!
Yay, girl talk.
Dang.
So why is Veal upside down?
He wants to see how long he can hold his breath.
But you're wearing tight. Can't you, like, hold your breath forever?
Yes.
I bet I could hold my breath forever.
You're right, Trico. Stop trying to show off just because you're lame.
I'm not lame.
Yeah, you are. I bet I could beat you up. Oh, yeah?
I think so.
Let's go. What's up? You failed. Oh, yeah? Aerial Ace. That's not going to do anything. Oh! Aerial Ace never misses, Dumbo.
Listen, I understand that sometimes this Grievous does stupid things, but we gotta talk to her.
Yeah.
Hello? A guy with a Jigglypuff on your head?
I know.
Well, we need to talk about your hypnotism skills. You gotta stop.
It's bad for the environment. Okay.
Whoa! He's seen too much. I'll get him. No, no. He's too stupid. I'm gonna get you, Trico. I'm Kalo. He's so stupid he doesn't even remember who he's talking to.
Well.
Right. See, it's not that Taylor's stupid. He's just has nothing inside his head. I'm gonna kill you. Oh, yeah?
Stop it! Stop it! You're breaking us all apart!
I mean, if you feel like it.
Trap, 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 trap! Trap, 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 trap.
Okay, see ya.
Where did Trapinch go?
Oh, he had some business to take care of. He's a big trap. Isn't everyone?
Campers, it's time for your next challenge.
All right, let's see.
All right.
Oh.
Wait a minute. Where's everyone? Gone. Go get him.
Right. Yeah.
Hey, Raichu, how do you keep warning all this stuff? Listen, I really have no idea. Okay, so maybe I did go a little over the top, but from now on, only one hypnotism a week. Good. That way no one will ever figure out we're the ones who have been causing all our losses.
It's them. Oh, my God. I'm nearly.
Red light, come to the aisle.
Oh, my gosh.
No.
No.
Oh, crap. Wow, and I thought Evie was obsessive. Shut up, Cinequil. Let's talk about your boy, Copper. Okay. Girls, there you are. Listen. You have to challenge or else you'll win. Fine, but on one condition. What would that be? We do it swivel style. Swiveling, swiveling. It's fine because you're turning around. Swiveling, swiveling. Make sure you don't explode.
That's fine.
They should be here any second. Hey, we're all here. Why is Toto dial pitch black? You fall into a night chain. Swiveling, it's feeling fun. Just don't get caught under the sun. Anyways.
Wow.
Wait, where's Crappens? Get business. Anyways, you can jump off the cliff into the ring. If you land in the ring, you get a point. If you miss or do not jump in the ring, you lose a point. The team with the most points at the end wins. And if you do not jump, you will be wearing the hip out on mask. You'll have a big nose. So first, the A-palms for reading the last one.
Let's go! Water pipes!
Anyone else? But I can beat you there, Kalo! You're on! Hoppy, jumping!
Son.
Anyone else? I can't swim. Push!
Whee!
Let's see it's how gonna end doing. Badly.
Steel, help me! They're all going to drown! I'm gonna help some of them.
That's 6-1, because Trappings isn't here.
Oh my goodness, they're drowning! Someone needs to help them!
I'll get someone later.
What the heck was up with his voice?
Okay, I got Cherubi. Quickly, Spiel, get Trico and Baltoy.
What?
Spiel? What?
No!
Who's going to save them now? Dun, dun,
dun.
What
was
that for a hero?
I don't know.
What the crap?
Yummy snack. Not on my watch. Dun, dun, dun. Begin.
First.
Oh, my head!
Defeated.
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 There, you guys are safe. Thank you.
Can I go live?
Okay, so now, A-Homs, the rest of you can go.
Geronimo and Sprinkles!
What?
You mean?
What?
Right. Whoa!
Swiveling! Swiveling! Funky turning around.
Nah.
Swiveling!
Fine, swiveling. The on
explode!
Why can't I move? When I get nervous, I freeze things.
Really, Snubble?
Oh my god, I'm stuck here with you?
We can talk about our feelings. Where's Happy Me? And that's 8-4.
Do you have to eat me?
Depends. Do you have to be so tasty? Excuse me? I mean, I don't have to. In fact, you know what? I'm going on a vegan diet. That's what I thought. Okay, so now it's time for the seals. So, let's get ready to jump. Let's go.
Whee!
Okay, then.
I'm gonna go with it. Wow, that was pretty cool.
Okay, this shit ended up being like 10 minutes
long.
So.
I'm gonna go as well.
Yeah!
You three? We're just gonna wait a while. I
hate Moving.
This one, I'm a flying type.
Moving! Look at shit, man. Well, flying types.
How's Chinchar still alive? And this is 7-0 to 8-4. Wait, Meryl being an electric type, wouldn't she shock us?
Jinx!
Pain. Oh!
How to tell? How to say so, didn't you?
Oh!
More pain. Extreme pain! Okay, well, they're being rushed to a doctor, medical center.
Alright, they just need that.
Here's the thing. If all three of you don't jump, then it's a tied game. Lily, you're a grass type. Please jump. Right.
Come on, take it like a man!
Pass.
What now?
I was just like, just because I eat everything does not mean I don't have a heart. I have lots of hearts in different shapes and sizes.
Whoa. Wow. Then have a...
Hey. Sorry. It's okay. You ain't doing nothing this weekend, right?
No.
All right. This is a tied game. So everyone, meet me at the store. Okay. So, here's the tiebreaker. One person from each team will face a horrible beast. Whoever defeats it wins. Who wants to go for the seal?
I'm not gonna let Taylor show me up. I'm going for the Aatrox.
All right, your challenge: defeat Blastoise.
I'm gonna beat you up.
Get away from me!
What was that?
What?
Make me shiver.
It's not gonna work.
Ow.
Gonna be Trico.
Oh, wait, he's
still missing Trappage.
Where's he? He should be here any minute.
It's Trico, can I tell?
Vibrava? You a ball? Yeah? You can talk! Well, for evolving, you get a free one. So, let's start this off. 11 and 12. The first three go to evolving. Vibrava gets one automatically. Just for being awesome. Then there's Chinchou. And Baltoise. Three go to... Who can they go to? Chorubi!
It's gonna... Trico's gonna go!
Then Taylor!
Well, at least Trico jumped! You can't really punish Trico. He jumped.
Card monkeys. And the final Thornberry goes to...
Donna, I look ridiculous. Donna, hi, Mom. And Cranidos
wins! Yay! I guess I sort of deserve to be voted off. I mean, I let my cockiness over self-confidence and...
No! You jumped up the...
See you, everyone. Wow, what an honest and trustworthy guy. I hate those kind of people. Well, See you next time on TPI.
Wow, when Trico's gone, I'm probably going to be doing a live stream on the next two episodes. Maybe I'll do that. But yeah, anyways, guys, hope you guys enjoyed this reaction. Let me know if you like my time. Let's go.